Hey guys, so really exciting. I got to 48 on another character, my fire, and I'm finally gonna get my new pet and my new spell, which I've never gotten this far in another character. So who? And I'll just take you along my journeys. So let's go defeat some Alakkane Swift Arrow butt. So I'm over here talking to myself, and then I notice that my mic isn't even plugged in. Just what? Epic fail. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and run through the bosses. Here it is, the moment of truth. Although not really, because I'm gonna probably have to do a bunch about the quest after this. Pierre never even knew there was someone of his stature slash name. Well, look at that. He's an amulet vendor. Horcrux, not Flamecrux. It's a Horcrux. Flame kiln. Well, that doesn't really look like a kiln to me, but what I have is... if it's... okay. Blah, blah, blah. Well, back to the friggin' shopping district. Poop. Poop! Thanks for watching, everyone, and hopefully I'll be making more videos soon. That's all for now, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!